Hello guys, hope you are doing great today. So today in my video I'm gonna show you how to place your laptop properly. So let's get started. Firstly, you need to place your laptop on a flat surface like this. Actually, it doesn't matter if you place your laptop with some angle to get some heat out properly, but it should be flat surface, not like some sort of books and or any other things to levitate your laptop. It doesn't matter. Actually, it doesn't matter means it's not correct way. So you need to get your laptop on a flat surface. So that's the first thing. And secondly, you need to mindful that when it comes to cooling, don't cover your heat vanes. So actually, when the charging cable is placed on like this, but sometimes with your plug point you have to place it like this. Don't do this because the most of the heat is coming from this side, so it will block your heat and the laptop is not cooling down. So don't do that, just place it this way or place it like this sideways, I mean for downward, so then the heat can easily go down. And the other thing is, give space to your laptop. I mean, especially for cooling, if you can see, I have some plenty of space between these areas to cool down, to put the air out from my laptop. So if I turn on cooler booster, I will show you how it works. If I turn on cooler booster, I can feel the heat is coming this far. So if you are placing laptop like space between like this, it won't get proper cooling. So you need to make sure at least 1 or 1.5 feet need some space between your heat vanes and the other things. So, and also in this backside also you need to keep this distance, otherwise it will don't cool your laptop. And also, as I mentioned earlier, just keep it on flat surface and don't cover your heat vanes with cables and other stuff. And also make sure you have placed it on a very spacey area. Some people place the laptop in a very narrow area, something like when it comes to place their laptop, the wall is something like here or here, so then it won't get cool as it should be, so the laptop getting hot. So my recommendation is at least 1 or 1.5 feet long need to be space between those heat vanes and your wall or something, the ends the area. So that's the thing, that's the stuff I just wanted to tell you. So thanks for watching this video. I will meet you from the next video. Peace out. Stay safe, guys.